Having undertaken important consultation with survivors and partner organisations, I can confirm I'm happy to join your call to amend the law to create a register of domestic abusers so that offenders can be tracked and monitored and women protected from dangerous perpetrators.